me is my first command. This is to be your first priority. This is what I do demand. Your focus should be on me, so no one misunderstands. I do expect your obedience through the entire land. Thou shalt not make any graven images or likeness of anything. This is my second commandment. No false images should you bring. This is one of your top priorities to honor, praise, and sing. For I created this entire universe, yes, every single thing. My third commandment is a priority when you might want to speak. Thou shalt not take the name of the Lord in vain. Prices could be bleak. Could cause my wrath to come upon you. No place to hide or seek. My fourth commandment is for everyone to honor and obey. Remember the Sabbath day, keep it holy in a special way. Creation of the universe in 6 days. Together in a church to worship and to pray. My fifth commandment is for family with a woman to be had. To keep you healthy, for this you should be glad. My sixth commandment is for the sanctity of life. This I give to you. Thou shalt not kill or murder. For this you should pursue. The life of man is important. This command is very rude. In the womb, we're standing tall, and do not misconstrue. My seventh commandment is for marriage, fidelity it should be. Thou shalt not commit adultery. wait with the things.